A British Airways Boeing 747-400 set the record for the fastest ever subsonic flight across the Atlantic on Sunday. FlightRadar24.com reports that BA112 flew consistently at Mach 0.86. CNN reports that the overnight flight from New York coincided with Storm Ciara, which boosted the Boeing's speed and allowed it to arrive at London in 4 hours and 56 minutes. FlightRadar24 reports that the jet stream gave eastbound flights, including BA112, a significant increase in airspeed and reduced their fuel consumption. Citing the online outlet, CNN reports the plane reached a top speed of nearly 825 miles per hour. CNN reports that the jet landed nearly 2 hours ahead of schedule at Heathrow Airport at 4:43 a.m. The plane was also faster by 1 minute than a Virgin Airways A350 that also took advantage of the jet stream.